Hold on a second, Rob. I'm setting it up, ready for us.
Don't worry, Stace.
I need Rob for his level head, because I'm upcycling Roshni's headboard for her bed.
It's heavy, isn't it? You were standing there for ages like it was paper thin. Oh my God.
Just staple a layer of foam, followed by fire retardant fabric, and then an outer layer to a wooden frame to make a unique headboard.
That's not bad.
It looks amazing.
That's not bad.
Rosh is not going to want to leave this bedroom.